Yeah, but they're probably... I'm keeping this gun out!
Alright. Hey, do you want to spend your secret? Do you want to spend your upgrade points?
Probably should.
Press the tab button if you wanna. Those called Praetors. Eh, whatever.
Doesn't matter. All that matters is that I shat myself the second I went out there.
Hey, look.
No, I'm ready for a spawn.
There he is. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Duck missiles and die.
Hey, look. You know you can basically constantly spam the missiles. Also, you should run around while shooting enemies. Like, that is something...
I wanted to feel like John Rambo.
If you hold still,
I don't feel like John Rambo anymore. I feel like the guy who got killed by John Rambo. Fuck you. I was in an animation, you little shit.
Yeah. Load that checkpoint, boy.
Imagine a Doom where you have no checkpoints, that you go back to the beginning when you die.
Yeah, that was actually the older Doom. You go to the beginning of the level unless you saved.
No. I mean, like, you go back to the beginning of the game if you die once. Even if you're at the final boss stage.
You mean the bullshit, Ultra Nightmare.
Oh, that's what that is? Oh, okay.
Yeah, Ultra Nightmare. Is Nightmare mode, but we're all retarded. Just hold the left click for the micro missiles and hold them all. Hold the other left. Like, why don't you shoot all six missiles?
Oh, am I not?
Yeah, you're only shooting
wrong?
Three.
Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Oh. Everything? I know.
Yes.
I know it's everything. I try to fix it, but you never give me a chance to fix it. Therefore,
turn to
I
dodge! Dodge!
Piss off, Piccolo! By the way, we're referencing a lot of people.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like, this isn't even our first bit. Like,
I thought most of our humor was like references and dick jokes.
Well, we haven't made many dick jokes. It's just been me screaming, and that's our comedy for the while.
Hold on. Jump on top of that box right there. Go into that one.
Oh! Hey, they packaged me! They packaged me, though. That's pretty cool. That's their new marketing campaign. Who made this game again?
Id Software.
Huh. I think they're gonna make plushies. Doom plushies. I would buy some. I don't know about you, but I would buy some. I would definitely buy some. Oh, piss off, mate.
Failed. Oh, punch him in the face and watch out for Captain.
I'm dead.
Oh,
I knew it. I knew I was gonna die. My body parts are floating, though, so... It's like Obi-Wan said, if you kill me, I'll become more powerful than you could possibly imagine. It's okay, I made a Star Wars reference, so my death is automatically loved. It is honestly already forgiven. It is forgiven and loved. Where am I?
Okay,
you're
reduced by 50%.
Core
temperature rising.
Kickoff.
What is that for?
Gas.
Target. Fuck off. No, I shot
and then you.
You
can kick him out of the door.
That's cool. Okay, sweet. Got some healthers. Got
if there was a crowd
ammo.
Of enemies, he would have been useful.
Fuck off. Anyway. And am I all covered?
You're good.
Okay, here we go.
Prepare for a hell knife.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure
you didn't tell me.
There's hell knife.
Ben, why didn't you tell me?
I said that there is going to be hell knife just about every single fucking time.
Well, I'm coming up here, so you can't reach me. He got me up here! God damn it! As I open my mouth.
Oh god.
As I open my mouth, I get fucked. Can you die? Can you die? Can you die?
God, quit your shrieking, man!
Okay, you're dead!
I'm talking like I'm Jamaican or something.
We put on accents when we're scared. Oh my god! Fucking hell. Fuck off! I already killed the freaking Hell Knight, I don't need to die to you! I refuse to die to vermin! Okay, you're dead. Let me climb up the stairs before you come back. No!
Oh,
I'm so done.
Are you done?
Fuck off, lady. I don't care. Okay.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
Let's do it again, guys. I fucking hate this bullshit.
Okay.
I shot him. And I shot him more while he was hurt, and somehow that flipped him out of it. What bullets?
Like, enemies stay stunned for a limited amount of time.
But I shot him! Are you telling me if you're stunned and you get shot afterwards, you're gonna be fine?
Not in this game, no. Not in this game.
No, in this game, that's exactly what happened. That's the problem. I'm gonna get exploded. Fuck!
You mean an ass-floated? Like, that was almost an ass-floating.
Well, I'm gonna look for health. Be back.
You can grab that armor.
All the armor up here. Yep, there's armor. Well, I'm gonna get completely butt raped at the end of this. Ooh, what's this?
Map.
Cool. I have a map now. Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna die in this encounter because I had health last time and I still got killed. Of course, it was by the most bullshit thing ever, but whatever. Let's do it all again! My
like
only freaking friend!
Enemies.
Yep, I'm gonna have them chase me, god dang it. They're gonna work for their meals! You're gonna work for your meals!
Hey, punch them in the face.
Yes, 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 yes. Where's the helmet?
There he is!
There he is! Right on cue! Come here! Oh, shit, missed. Parkour! Parkour, parkour, parkour! Come on, I shot you! I shot you, you should be dead! You're dead! Oh, come on! Oh, there's no ammo.
You're base, yeah.
I'm trying to kill him with a pistol!
And his name is John!
Okay, you gotta replay that in like slow motion, put like John Cena over that. John Cena, It's like, or Kobe, or Yeet. Cause that dude just like came out of nowhere. Pff, I'm dead. Demonic threat reduced by. Shut up. Oh well, I'm dead. So thank you. I'm pretty sure this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can wrap up. It's just 25% more.
Alright, let's go.
The Hellknight probably stopped in his tracks, laughed his ass off.
Then he just like died. He died from laughing.
Yeah, that's basically what happened. Okay, I'm gonna gather as much crap as I can here. 50%. What are these, by the way?
Those are energy cells for your plasma rifle.
Oh. So my plasma rifle's up to blur.
Now, don't lose all your health against these idiots.
I shouldn't be losing my health. That's the saddest part. That guy would have been useful to enemies, but I don't trust that. I'm gonna go back, get some ammo, come back, fight. Wish me luck!
You're gonna die.
Probably!
Hey! Wanna know something?
What's that?
Pizza.
Shut up.
You didn't kill that guy that just smacked you in the face.
Shut up! It's on my to-do list. It's on my to-do list! It's on my to-do list.
Hey, watch out for that helmet.
I forgot he spawned. Oh, okay. Yep. Nope. He's pissed. How was that? Shut up! Now I can move on without the butt rape. He's dead. Everything that killed me prior is dead. So it's fine.
But there be a new thing that will kill you as it's prior.
Nope. Aww. Everything's dead. Everything's dead. I couldn't make a worse thing if I tried. And I'm not trying, because that shit took way too damn long.
Keep going backwards. Go up those stairs.
Is there any ammo? Okay, never mind. I got my shoddy. I don't need ammo. A man just needs his shoddy.
Blue card!
I always thought these guys jump scared you.
Oh, no, only that one.
Which one?
You don't remember the...
No, it's probably better if I don't remember.
It really wasn't a jump scare, though. You knew that one was going to happen.
Yeah, because I guessed it would happen. Well, this is...
You could...
No!
Kick that guy. Kick that guy. There you go.
How did that not kill me? I'm more surprised that that didn't kill me than anything. Oh.
Hey, throw a grenade. Or shoot a grenade. I don't know. Another one.
Did I get him?
Wait,
like it's on. Aww. Okay, but no, in the fraction of a second, you guys saw it.
Yeah.
Oh, come the- really?
What?
They're right next to each other.
Eh?
I just need a little. No, just you know, put out all of it in me. That's fine. I really don't want to do this. I'm gonna go see if there's any butt rape around me, just in case. Oh, never mind. It opens right up. Oh, this is where I got screwed over. I don't want to
pull
do
that.
This.
Pull it.
How many Hell Knights? Just one?
Probably one.
One.
Most likely one. It could be. Two.
If it's two,
if they feel like you're ready, they might throw two at you.
Oh yeah, the guy who died. Oh my god! I'm not ready for Freddy.
Are you ready for Freddy?
I'm not even close. Shut up. I like how I'm wasting the ammo that would be very efficient to the guy I want to kill.
Oh hey, there's a Hell Knight.
Mama!
Just shoot him in the face and not pull yourself off like that.
Oh my god.
You? No, he's just standing there like,
hey.
He's just like, what the fuck?
Like,
this is the guy we feared for all these years? This is the guy?
Exactly.
I'm not Doom Guy anymore.
No,
I am Dumb Guy.
Sat on the couch a bit too long watching football.
I don't watch football, first off, so that's wrong. Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Oh, that's great, lady.
That's great.
That's great while I'm
that
dead.
Is backwards.
Okay. We're off to see the butt rape, the magical butt rape of Oz. Where the hell's that armor? I saw armor around here.
There it is.
Where? I don't see it. Right. Here it is on the catwalk. Whee! Oh! Well, I'm never getting to that one, then. I'll never get to that one. I'll just accept that as fact.
Can we kick him?
Hey, look! His half would go great with your half. Two halves make a whole.
Although, I wouldn't say they're exactly whole. Looking at all the bits that have been jingled and then also mildly disintegrated.
It's like a car accident, Tristan.
You just said my name.
It's fine.
We'll edit.
It's like, we'll edit that out. But it's like a car accident, okay, man? Listen, it's like a car accident. It's not pretty, but my god, you have to look at it. You have to. It's just that amazing. Horrible, but amazing.
Murder time! Now, be sure to actually kill enemies and not just shoot right next to them like you did with that one.
Will do, boss!
You can throw a grenade.
Unlimited power! Look at my hands! They're obviously filled with power! Power!
Oh my god.
Funny that this is named the Foundry, since I found myself fucking dead! Here I go, again, and blowing up stuff.
Reduced by 75%.
Hey, I went the wrong way.
Yeah. You can go up those stairs. There you go. You were found dry of skill.
Didn't even want to continue after that one. I didn't want to continue from the start because of the demons and stuff. That bothered me. But now,
I Hit that space bear! Yeah! Now murder
those
guys!
Here I go again on my own! Reduced by 75%. Scared out of my mind like I've ever known! Here I go again, you shooting assholes!
Oh hey, you hurt yourself that time, good job!
Actually, you know what? Go right on ahead. No, I said you can go ahead. I immediately retract that statement because I realized you guys dropped out.
Let's do it.
Oh, what the fuck? He knew I was behind him. What kind of sorcery is this? I'm gonna go use the health station. Can't use that in combat. Okay, well,
let's go again.
I don't want to go again. That shit sucks.
Don't blow yourself up with a grenade launcher, and maybe you'll actually be alright.
Maybe I'll be fucked. Yes.
Shoot that. There you go. Kill them all.
I'm just killing them out of spite.
Or grenade. Hand grenade. No, you can do grenade right now. Oh, that's a...
Oh shit, shot. I fucked it up.
You can press R to change it.
I know what to do. Woo! Yeah, what the... Ah!
Charge shot him right in the chest. There you go. And then just keep shooting him. Alright, charge shot. Just shoot.
Ooh! This is scary.
Oh, there you go.
Like, seriously, I've been scared of this guy more than any necromorph I've ever won against in Dead Space.
You know, you should learn that aim with your gun.
Hey, Trinity. Guess who gives a shit? Not this guy!
Alright, you could open that. You could go through that door now.
Oh, yeah. Wait, there's cool stuff in here, though.
What's there?
Nope. This is the room I came from. Just to be safe. That's a cool explosion though. Michael Bay would approve. Open the door!
Open the
gate! The explosion doesn't give you the right to close the door. I risked all that to come in this dump!
Yeah?
Well, I'm glad I have my priorities straight. Good enough. Good enough. I thought this guy was insane, but no, he is obviously of his good state of mind.
Hey, guess what?
Is it the end? I hope to God it's
go
the
press
end.
That button.
It's not the freaking end. I'm gonna freaking lose my mind.
Yeah, basically is the end. And oh. do you know what the end means?
I have to fight two of these motherfuckers, don't I?
Probably. And a ton of enemies to boot.
Oh, I'm just in freaking heaven, ain't I? Oh, why am I wasting the ammo? The only ammo that can actually hurt the guy. Why am I doing that? Oh, I know. Because I'm a freaking idiot. Yay!
Calm yourself, Tog.
No. Shut your bloody mouth.
You know, you can pull out your chainsaw and get ammo from all these suckers after you shoot them all with your regular guns.
Watch your mouth! I'm gonna save it for the big guy!
You don't really have to save ammo for the big guys if you use chainsaws or
I'm saving... Did you make another shot at me? Another one? Why another one?
Hey, did you only have one health? I suppose that.
Oh really, it's sad. I'd say it's more skillful than sad.
No,
sir.
I just noticed it. Like, I'm like, damn, how did you even get one health?
Because I'm badass. I don't need more health. What that would do was give them an advantage over me, which is what I'm trying to do. Because you know what? I feel bad for these sorry sons of bitches who have to fight me. Because guess what? I'm the real dude.
Hey, you can pull out your chainsaw and kill him.
That's what I was saving the ammo for. And I forgot to do that. Aren't I brilliant?
Alright, hey,
I'm done.
Calm your fat ass.
Don't bring my weight into this. God. Okay. Slap him.
Bit slap.
Now where's the next enemy I have to give a crap? Oh, okay, that doesn't sound good. Is that another one?
I wonder if that does mean more enemies. I forgot.
Is that another one?
Oh yeah, more enemies. Cool.
Cool. Do I have to deal with another big guy?
Probably.
Oh god, I thought that was
I reckon you will.
Where's my shot? Where's my shot? Here's my shot.
Now...
That was just shot.
I bet you that if you die, you have to go to the start of this fight.
I don't care. You think I care? Do I seem worried to you? Do I seem at all worried? Don't... I really hope the big guy didn't come... I really was hoping the big guy didn't come at that point. Oh shit. Jumping! Running! Get in armor! They never fight me on these lower levels. Look at that, that's called skill, man! Look at that! Dude, you gotta admit, I'm getting some skill.
Kinda. Hey look, a friend is!
Really, where?
Up there, and...
Oh, is that?
Oh, it's two of them.
Oh! Oh! Oh, look inside of you!
Yeah. You got chopped in half. You have to do it all again!
All that again.
Yep.
Again?
Yeah.
Again?
Yeah.
Again? Okay. Right, let's do it. No, let's do it. No, I'm happy. I'm happy. No, I'm having fun. You shut your mouth. I'm having fun. No, you shut up. I'm going to have a good time. I'm going to have a ball. Get over here. Okay, where's my there it is. Going to have a good time. I'm using my pistol! What's wrong with me? I don't know! What is wrong with me? Oh, I don't know! What's wrong with this guy? Oh, he's dead! It's obvious what's wrong with him! That's the joke! You see, I said he was dead! What has happened to me? I've turned into the rage machine.
You've watched too much.
God. Oh, you've actually been watching him, finally!
I've watched like a few of his videos. You know, the Dark Souls ones.
Why do you watch the Dark Souls one? We're probably gonna cut this whole conversation out anyway.
And, yeah, we are.
And put in probably some happy music to my real rage. Why do you do that at my most pissed off stage?
Because I could.
Okay. Thinking, what's the one gun I don't use against these guys? The plasma rifle. Why am I not using the plasma rifle? Well,
because projectiles actually take time to move. Also, you should learn to dodge.
Shut up!
And kill from a distance.
Shut your mouth. I was doing good at this. And then they spawned two big guys, one on top of me. I'm gonna tell you that much.
No.
One on top of me.
He
was right on top of me when he spawned. I saw the red light, man. It was everywhere. Okay? So, what happened after that? Oh, what the hell? Anyway, right after that, I got bombarded by the punches and the kicks. They launched three at me.
No, you got... Well, okay. There is one of them. There's Captain Solo right there.
I'm not Captain Solo. Oh! How do I get out of this? Oh my god! Okay, I got the one weapon that can kill him.
Hey, you can shoot micro rockets at him if you don't like it.
Okay, I don't have any fear in this guy anymore. That'll help me later on. Although I don't have ammo. Hey, a chainsaw would be good for the next guy.
Yeah, for one of the next guys anyways.
Ah, planning, man.
You should probably pull out your assault rifle since that one has close ammo. And like, killing enemies, they have a higher chance to drop ammo when you're low on ammo.
Oh, well, you know, they didn't, you know, piss off every 5 seconds. You know, that'd be great. But they do. They piss off every 5 seconds. So it'd be great if they didn't do that for once. Nope, no ammo, just...
Hey, look, they're,
what is this?
That's rocket launcher.
I don't have a rocket launcher.
Nah, it's a secret.
What?
I think you will be able to backtrack for the rocket, though.
Try not to die.
I only have ammo. Well,
you have one shot. Okay, now you can't use.
Yeah, I know. I don't care though. Cause you know what? I got plenty of ammo to waste on these guys now. Where are they?
The Hellraisers are actually kind of annoying for a target plane. The Hellraisers are basically your worst enemy.
That's not my worst enemy. Ah! Is my worst enemy.
Where's the other one?
Who cares? It's out
also,
of my face.
Also, you didn't shoot all six missiles. Hold left click until your missiles don't. Until your missiles suck you.
Oh god! Okay, well, I'm dead. Bye, folks. Hope you like seeing me for the portion you did.
Don't hold still. Now
I wasn't holding
you
still.
You were.
It was a fraction of a second.
Go. All right. But still, you were.
Never. You're gonna whisper. No.
Never.
No.
Never hold still, man. Come on.
I'm so happy. Da 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 da. It's fun to be happy. There's rubber in this. I just realized that. There's rubber in this.
Yeah.
Wonder I called it a dildo. I don't want to do this again.
Do you want me to take care of it?
No, I told you, you're never going to be able to take charge of this shit. And you're so bored, which makes me even more mad.
I'm sorry.
Because I feel like I'm hurting your feelings by being boring. I'm sorry,
no,
I'm boring.
Actually, I'm kind of laughing at your misery.
Oh, that's great. Good. You know what? That's good. Because you know what? If you're laughing, that means somebody out there is going to find this sadistic bullshit funny. I'm glad. Okay? Thank you. I am so freaking... Stop moving! That's the stupid part about those enemies. Is that they move. They move when they're trying to hit you. First, they come right up in your face when you don't want them to. They're like the worst enemies ever. When you have the shotgun deployed, they're not going near you. But when I have the long-range stuff that's perfect for their long-range bullshit, they just run away. They go close to you, but then run away! Fuck you, sir! Oh, your boss is here.
Treasure.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm gonna see if I can go get him shit-faced over here. Here you go. Probably should have waited. Didn't wait.
You really shouldn't hold still. Like,
I'm not holding still. Shut up!
That Hellraiser should
have fucked
you up.
Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Didn't do it. That was actually pretty cool the way I said that. Would've been even cooler if I hit him. God damn it, I have no ammunition. But I wanna save one. Okay, you know what? I'll chainsaw one and it'll be all good, okay?
Chainsaw like one little guy and then save the chainsaw for one of the bad guys.
Okay, there we go. Now the plan is formed. Plan's in action.
Try not to hold still.
I'm not holding still.
Okay.
There's no still holdage here.
It's
not holding still. I didn't hold still.
I know. It was almost holding still.
Well, I just go through people now, so that's fair. That's fair and fun. You know, I love it.
Basically,
in a game.
You learn how to use your agility. So, oh yeah, the other Hell Knight's behind you.
Oh.
Fair. Pull your chainsaw for this guy. There you go.
Okay, now we're playing with fire. I know the phrase is cooking with fire, but in this, I am playing with fire. I am playing with these hell motherfuckers. Okay, now there's no chance of me dying now. If I end up dying, I'm not playing this more. I'm not doing another run of this. So you better pray that this doesn't happen more.
Like, I think this is the last damage. Last two.
Now you get punched. Are we done?
I do. Yep. You're good.
Oh, I just noticed it looks less hellish in here now. Perfect. Shotgun's all loaded. I am having a good day now.
Do you want the rocket launcher?
What?
Do you want the rocket launcher?
Where's the rocket
launcher? It's in a little secret area.
There's one this whole time. Where is it?
Go backward. Basically.
Are you telling me I could have gotten the rocket launcher before this?
Yeah, I completely forgot about it. Oh, that door looks like it's closed. No, wait, no, never mind. It's good. I thought those stairs were a door.
I'm sorry, but I could have had that in that fight. I could have had a rocket launcher for the fight.
You probably killed yourself so many more times with it, though. I'm sorry, but...
And these are back, by the way.
And then go around.
And left or right.
Look, and then look to your right. There's the rocket launcher.
I could have had this.
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
You didn't tell me.
I completely forgot!
No, I'm like Luke. I'm like Luke at the end of freaking Empire Strikes Back. Ben, why didn't you tell me about this? Could have been very useful. But you didn't tell me. Oh, well, I forgot, Luke. Oh, you forgot. Okay. Okay, I accept that apology then, you son of a bitch. Okay, let's go. I'm having fun. Shut up. I'm gonna have some fun now.
Don't jump in the lava.
Oh, you think? You think? You really think so?
You know what? Every time that I've played this level, I've fallen into the lava and died.
Bet you feel like an idiot. He almost killed me, but he didn't because I jumped.
Well, yeah.
Alright. Oh, shoot.
No.
Stop shooting me. Gonna cross the catwalk to get to the wrong side.
Yeah. Over there.
That know where it is. Michael Bay would totally approve. Already at 100.
Alright, we're like this.
If I came back and everything respawned and I had to do it all again, I'd be like super pissed. Like, okay, so now we're just.
Well, like, there's no respawning in this. There's just like, you know, those random few ones that you need to murder for.
Whatever. No matter.
Up those stairs and into that doorway.
And is this where the level finally ends?
Yep.
Yay.
Press E on that sucker.
I'd like to see the DLC of these guys. I don't know if I said that yet, but I really want a DLC of these guys. Because they seem very interesting how they're dying all across this map. I know they're just collectibles, and that's just how, that's how they're going to design the game. But, that would be cool. I'd like to see that sometime. Hey!
Authorization. Olivia Pierce.
Who's she?
Alpha 402.
Oh. I don't like that name. What's this one's relevance?
She's basically the one that started all this.
She's gonna become a demon.
She's trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
I mean, I don't really care either way for spoilers, because this is a Doom game. You don't play it for the story.
Honestly, I don't know if, like, either she becomes a demon, she was randomly pulled into the ground by another demon, or that she was sacrificed.
Have saved
to a demon.
Anyway.
Either way, she's dead.
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. And what about Iron Man? Does he die too?
No.
Okay. That's beautiful.
Well, you watch Michael Bay's movie?
Watched a little bit, but I got bored. I get to leave. Okay.
And it's just a few.
And that's a dick move. No, that's a dick move. I don't
it's
care if they're weak enemies. I don't care if they're weak enemies. I don't care if it's a few weak enemies, that's still pretty cheap. Now how do I get out of here?
Through that door.
Okay.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Alright.
Okay, well, we got a perfect combat score.
Yeah. Oh, and you missed one secret. I forgot what that one was.
Who cares?
Alright, guys. So if you like this video, you can...
No. Bye. If you like this freaking horrible feat that we want to call a video, leave a like and subscribe. Also, share this. This has been Gutch Commander Network with Tritterbird and Redman Walking. Thank you, guys, and we hope to see you in the next one. Happy trails.
See you, guys.